Welcome back, everybody. The Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure is this Sunday at the Grand Sierra Resort. Heather Goulding, the executive director for the Susan G. Komen Northern Nevada area, joins us now to talk a little bit about this big event. This is always one of those great ones to attend. Great for the entire family.
Yeah, really, it's fantastic for everyone.
Yeah, an event. Tell us a little bit about what is Race for the Cure.
Race for the Cure is a breast cancer charity event. It's a 5K walk or run with a 1 mile walk option. It's a giant walking pink party on Sunday morning. And we raise funds for breast cancer, for reducing the burden of breast cancer in Northern Nevada.
And so let's talk about, what do you do with the money that's raised?
75% of the funds that we raise stays here locally. And that's primarily in the form of funding for mammograms, biopsy, and treatment support. Mm-hmm. So it's staying here, and in addition we do education, and we're really a resource for the community. When you need help with information about breast cancer, to call. We typically get phone calls from folks saying, I have a lump on my breast and I can't afford to get a mammo. What do I do?
Yeah.
We're here to answer that question and to point you where the funding is available.
Mammo costs about $125. You're asking people to raise about $125 if they can.
Right. This year what we're doing is we really want to have people focus on that $125 level, which is the mission of providing services in the community. So folks that raise or donate $125, we're recognizing them as heroes in our community. And we'll recognize them with a neat hat that says, I'm a hero, to help inspire others to do the same.
All right, somebody sees this and they say, you know what, I didn't know what was going on. I'd like to go, I'd like to volunteer, I'd like to donate. How can they do all of that?
You can do all of that online at our website, KomenNorthNV.org. You can register for the race, you can volunteer, sign up for a volunteer shift, or you can donate it if you can't make it to the race. If you want to get a shirt for the race but you want to sleep in, we also have an option called Sleep In for the Cure, which is great for those that don't want to get up at 7 in the morning on Sunday. And you can also come on down to the GSR. We are doing in-person registration today, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at the Grand Sierra Resort.
So many different ways for you to help out. Register, go, enjoy. It is a great event, and you can find all of that information there, KomenNorthNV.org. Thank you so much for being with us. Stay with us, everybody. We'll be right back.